sins, actually, unless we have refused God's grace. If we have accepted God's grace, we're going to brag about our sins. Because we're going to say, look how much God loves me. I did all these bad things, but he loves me anyway. So the bigger the sinner, the more bragging rights we'll have. The positive meaning of that for us today is we might as well begin to be transparent now, because it's going to happen in the end. We do that, of course, when we go to confession, I hope. We don't hide our sins from the priest when we go to confession. But we ought not to be too worried about hiding our sins from one another, because in the Christian community, we have a right to expect not only that God will look on us with merciful eyes, but that we will look on each other with merciful eyes. We'll get to that. It's a great responsibility and a great privilege. But you will be effective if you believe that. And then, of course, it helps the person who receives the Word of God to know the truth about herself, about himself. And that sometimes leads to fear, because we are sinners, right?
Most of all, Jesus Christ himself. And we hear about Jesus in today's gospel. Jesus is going about being a catechist and teacher. He's walking along the seashore, where he did much of his teaching, according to the Gospels. That's where he encountered Peter and James and ended up John. And apparently he's walking along the seashore here. It says all the crowd came to him and he taught them. Jesus was attracting many, many people.
As it says, having heard the teaching of Jesus and receiving this invitation, this tax collector, Levi, Matthew, followed Jesus. So, that tells us something about our teaching, doesn't it? What the Lord is hoping from us isn't only good content. You do that, you know, because to know Jesus, you have to know the real Jesus. But what he wants from us is that our teaching be effective, like his word in today's first reading. Symbolize the faith and devotion of those who serve in the catechetical ministry of the Archdiocese.
Rosaline Hollihan, Robin and Ella, Mary Jane Jacoby, Christine Jasler, Raquel Danella, Denise Keenan,